Sometimes we get hit with a lot of hard knocks, which causes us to reevaluate our lives, Hiram G. Yet we know that the testing of our faith produces perseverance. So let perseverance finish its work in us all, his legacy. Amen. This morning I had a convo with my father up above. He said, don't fear, you worry too much. I chuckled and I said, you know what you're doing. Mercy on my mind, for I'm only human. Someone who loves you and will always truly care, knows you by your name, he's calling you today. Seek me and you'll find me, no, I'll never go away.
God cares, bro.
The world wants to deceive you, I want to change your life today. I know the pain's too much to bear, let me take your pain away. Just know that I will hear you when you call upon my name. And if you just believe in me, your life will truly change.
It's right there in my quiet place that I pray and seek your face. Help me to stay plugged, my Lord. I need you every single day. The world is crying out to you, asking questions, what is truth? I hear you speaking out to us, saying keep on looking up.
I have not forgotten you. I have not forgotten.
Joseph from Potter for his wife. So fast on that runway, my spirit about to take flight. Out of lines, but Scar is no longer welcome in his pride. Young Simba looking up to my father up in the sky. No Mufasa, Abba, Father, aka all praise to Yahweh. Lost without a GPS, recalculating, show me your way. Whispering crazy words to me, mind's a war that's Call of Duty. Hang your flesh, is dying daily, this real life a documentary. Lord, I need you, Lord, I need you. This world is so deceitful. What is good, they're calling evil. What is bad, they're calling childo. I don't get it, my mind ponders. I'm not high, don't need no ganja. Just your presence, Lord, I wonder, is that you speaking through thunder?
Yeah. I'm humbled before your greatness. Petitions, they live inside me. No, prepare me for my blessing. You took the weight, so why am I stressing? No, I'm not perfect, every rose has its thorns, but I want it to be you and me, the reason I'm living for. Surfing on the cloud, thinking about everything right now. Gonna grab a pen and write it out. This prayer comes from deep within, as I hear you calling out, like the wind saying,
if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and heal their land.
I have not forgotten you. 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 I have not forgotten you.
Hiram G.
Mindset of a writer.
His legacy.